Dear students, today we will solve one example in chapter operating costing in subject advanced accounting and auditing paper 3 for class second year BCom semester 4 Veer Narmad South Gujarat University. Here is the question. Shiv Shakti Transport Company has following fleet of vehicles, number of vehicles and specification. 40 vehicles having 5 tons capacity, 30 vehicles having 4 tons capacity, 50 vehicles having 3 tons capacity and 30 vehicles having 2 tons capacity. On an average, each truck makes 6 trips a day and each trip covers an average of 6 kilometers. Each truck carries weights which is only 80% of the capacity. Taking an annual average, 20% of the trucks are laid up for repairs daily. The conservancy work is carried on daily. The monthly charges incurred are as follows. Salary of superintendent rupees 30,000. Salary of 8 transport foremen each rupees 1500. Wages of 150 drivers each rupees 600. Wages of 300 laborers each rupees 300, consumable stores rupees 30,000, diesel rupees 2,30,000, oil and grease etc. rupees 80,000, cost of tire tubes rupees 40,000, garage rent rupees 20,000, gas and electric charges rupees 15,000, miscellaneous expenses rupees 50,672. And other overhead charges rupees 45,000. From this information we have to calculate cost per ton kilometers. First of all, let us understand the question. We have information of Shiv Shakti Transport Company having fleet of vehicles like 40 vehicles with 5 ton capacity, 30 vehicles with 4 ton capacity, 50 vehicles with 3 ton capacity and 30 vehicles with 2 tons capacity. On an average, each truck makes 6 trips a day and each trip covers 6 kilometers. Here you can understand 6 trips a day and each trip covers 6 kilometers. Okay. Further, each truck carries weights which is only 80% of its capacity. 80% of its capacity already mentioned in first step. Further, taking an annual average, 20% of the trucks are laid up for repairs. It means of total trucks, 20% trucks are on repairs on annual base, whereas the conservancy work is carried on daily, that is transportation work is carried on daily, and the monthly charges are superintendent salary per month rupees 30,000, salary of 8 transport foremen each rupees 1500, so per month it will be 1500 multiply 8, it will be 12,000. Driver's wages 150 drivers multiply 600, then 300 laborers multiply 300, consumable stores rupees 30,000, diesel rupees 2,30,000, oil and grease 80,000, cost of tire tubes 40,000, garage rent rupees 20,000, gas and electric charges rupees 15,000, miscellaneous expenses rupees 50,672 and other overhead charges rupees 45,000. So with this understanding, first of all we will calculate monthly ton kilometers. Dear students, in this particular sum monthly kilometers are not required because no expenditure is based on monthly kilometers. Say for example, diesel, oil, petrol, depreciation, repair and maintenance, no expense, no such expenses are based on monthly kilometers. as we have seen in previous examples. So here monthly kilometers are not required. So we will directly calculate monthly ton kilometers with the help of information of vehicles, its specification, number of trips, distance covered in each trip, capacity utilized, and truck goes on repairing. With this information, we will calculate monthly ton kilometers of the vehicles. Here is the statement of monthly ton kilometers. First column vehicle, second column vehicles on repair, vehicles on work. So 40 vehicles total, out of which 20% go on repair, that is 8. So 32 vehicle used for transportation. Same way, out of 36 vehicles go on repair, so 24 vehicles used for transportation. Out of 50, 20 vehicles go on repair, so 40 vehicles are used for transportation. Out of 36 vehicles go on repair, so 24 vehicles used for transportation. Then capacity carried, weight carried by every vehicle is 80% of its capacity. So in case of vehicle with 5 ton capacity, capacity carried would be 4 tons. Then 4 ton capacity would be carried 3.2, then 2.4 and 1.6 ton capacity carried. Number of trips, that is 6, it remain constant for every truck. Distance 6 kilometers constant for every truck, and days in a month 30, because it is for the month of April. So now finally we will get product, and product of vehicle on work multiply capacity carried multiply trip multiply distance multiply days, we will get product. So in case of 40 vehicles, our monthly ton kilometers 138,240. For 30 vehicles, our monthly ton kilometers 82,944. For 50 vehicles, our monthly ton kilometers 103,680. And for last 30 vehicles, our monthly ton kilometers 41,472. And total monthly ton kilometers amount to 366,336 for the entire transport company. Now we will prepare a statement of operating cost. Here is the operating cost statement. Dear students, here we have not separated fixed charges and variable charges. So we can prepare a direct cost statement like this also in university exams. First, superintendent salary readily available 30,000. Salary of foremen's 8 foremen's monthly 1500 each, total 12,000 per month. Driver salary 150 drivers multiply by 600, that is 90,000. Laborers wages 300 laborers multiply 300 each is equal to 90,000 per month. Consumable stores rupees 30,000. Diesel rupees 2,30,000. Oil and grease rupees 80,000 readily available. Tire tubes monthly 40,000. Garage rent monthly rupees 20,000. Gas and electric charges monthly rupees 15,000. Miscellaneous charges rupees 50,672. Other overhead charges rupees 45,000. Now finally, by adding all these expenses, we get 732,672 as a total operating cost per month. This is our total operating cost per month. Divide by monthly ton kilometers 366,362. 366,362, and we get per ton kilometer, cost per ton kilometer, that is rupees 2. That's all. Dear students, first of all, try to understand the question with solution. Then solve the sum independently in your notebook. Practice one or two more examples from the book for your exam preparation. Okay. Thank you very much for watching this video lecture. Very soon we will meet with another example in the same chapter.